blocking, beats good tackling on that play. End result, touchdown.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. The Browns drive about to get started. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments. They'd love to just strike back with a touchdown right here, and if it's a long play, so be it. But the main goal, get a couple of first downs, run some plays, run some clock, allow their defense to get a chance to catch their breath, settle down, and relax a little bit after they just gave up the score.
Now a throw here going to be taken in by the tight end Njoku, and he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down. Third and short, going with their tight end. And he's going to have the first down yardage to the 35. It's a first down following a gain of 3. And the Browns first down. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Mayfield hands it off to Chubb. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave them with a second and 2. They go with Chubb on second down, and he'll only get a yard to bring up third and 1. We've hit the 2-minute mark of the first half, all knotted up at 7. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll pay a visit to Jonathan Coachman. He's in Orlando, and he'll have our EA Sports halftime report. Yes, it's the first half, but we'll see if that stuff there on third and 1 comes back to haunt him.
I hope you don't mind, but it's not going to stop me from putting a check mark next to this play. Let's look back as this game progresses and see if this is one of the key plays in the game, even though it occurred early.
Flush to his right. Looking for Landry, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And they'll set up shop in enemy territory at the 45-yard line. On first down, Williams. And he'll run straight into a wall of tacklers at the line of scrimmage. It's second down. And he got off the end there very quickly to make that play.
Yeah, it was almost like the bullet train, wasn't it? I mean, just zoom, quick, quick, quick. And what a terrific play, holding them to no gain.
On second down, it's Jones.
Partner, we know today's NFL is really built around the guy throwing the football. But these short runs, they still pay dividends because they can take their toll on a defense and they can add up as the game goes along. You control the clock, you control the ball, and that way you often control the game.
Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as it'll come with 36 ticks to go in half number 1. They'll need to get to the 35 if they want to keep this drive going on third down. Shotgun now for Rodgers. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
It is tough to complete pass against zone defenses. The windows that you see open, they shrink pretty rapidly. How about being able to hit a moving target against a zone before the next guy can get there and make a play on the ball?
Not easy for any quarterback, no matter the situation. And there, the defense won the battle. Rodgers to throw for it on fourth. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Terrence Mitchell. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. On fourth down, that turned out like a punt. Maybe he was better defensively there just to knock it down.
And you know they go over those situations. All right, fourth down, where's the ball? Where would we get the ball? But instinct takes over, and when it's in the air, they just go and get it. So it's hard to get on him for intercepting it, but the smart play would have been what you suggested. Knock it down and take over in a deeper position.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Working out of the gun, Mayfield. And he fires one that's intercepted. He's picked off near his own 48. They'll run on first down. It's Williams. And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. Jamal Williams in the final seconds of the first half. And the Packers have taken the lead. Extra point try now for Crosby. And he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And not wanting to risk anything here late in the half, he'll just take a knee and they'll bring the football out to the 25. The Browns drive about to get started. Likely time for just one final play, and then it'll be off to the locker room to talk about how they can erase this deficit.
Yeah, and I think a lot of people look at it.
And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked off by Tremont Williams. And they'll take over inside the 45 at the 44-yard line. Okay, Coach, appreciate it. A one-touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. So it's the Packers set to receive the kick. They've got the lead as well as we are underway in the third quarter. That's fielded in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out is going to cost him about 7 yards all told as he's taken down back shy of the 20. About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. We have not seen much on offense from either side these last few drives. It has been a struggle, hasn't it?
Totally, and you're thinking to yourself right now, if you're on offense trying to get things figured out, okay, we self-scout every week in our game plan. How many things do we do at certain times? What are our tendencies? Time to go to some of those tendency breakers and try and create some offense.
They always have those in their back pocket, don't they?
You have to. And if you don't keep abreast of what you're doing, you lock into a rhythm and make it easy for the opposition.
Looking for tendency breakers right now. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. They'll run out of the gun here. Williams. And he'll get two, maybe three, up near the 37.
If you're looking for glory, looking to get your name in the headlines, you do not want to play nose tackle. But how about what we just saw there? The ability to hold people up, take on extra blocks, and actually slip them and make a tackle on that block. That's big time.
And he'll be brought down right at the 45-yard line. That one, a first down pickup of 8. On first and 10, here's Rodgers.
They're trying to show that they can run the ball, protect this lead. Give it to the backs, pull a little bit of keep away, don't you think?
And that's probably a good philosophy at this point, going to make that defense stand up and stop them. Give him 15 there, and the Packers have a first. So a first and 10 upcoming from Browns territory now, right at the 40. Now Jones. Trying to run inside, but nothing there. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. Throwing on second down. Rodgers. And that's complete to Adams. And they're going to have another first down as he's going to be tackled at the Browns' 29-yard line.
This has to go down as one of the simpler routes in the playbook, but oh so effective. Nice completion there. Keeps the sticks moving.
On first down, Jones. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. So on the big tight end, holding.
Each and every year, we talk about very few tight ends coming into the league that are polished blockers or asked to do it a lot in college. So it's a constant struggle and a constant fight to learn how to do it without holding.
Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. He's got the hook up to Lazard. If they didn't have that penalty a moment ago, it'd be a first down. Still a nice 13-yard pickup. To throw again on second down. Rodgers, quick hitter here, it's complete. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. They'll run on first down. It's Jones, and he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It'll be a loss of one, and it'll be second and 11. They'll run it with Williams. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. He'll wind up losing a yard on the play. And that's going to lead to a third and 11. Back now at Lambeau. It's Packer football here as they've got the lead as well to begin the fourth quarter. Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is third and long.
22 Jeff Bomber. 22 Jeff Bomber. Check 25. Check 25. Kill, kill, kill.
Shotgun now for Rodgers. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
I know at times people think we use it too often, but you've got to be able to throw guys open. And when you read zone, you've got to stick it in there before your receiver gets to the next guy in the zone. Otherwise, you bring him into the play.
And that's precisely what allowed that defense to disrupt the pass. And the 12-year veteran knocks it right through. And they will move up by 10 now, 17-7. A big one there. That gives him a little cushion and makes it a two-score game.
Yeah, bled a little time off the clock, put some points on the board. It's not totally out of reach yet, but it has to feel pretty good to them right now because as a defender, you go out on the field and say, guess what? You can put some points on the board, but that won't beat us.
Let's just feel it at the goal line. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line. It started, and last time, one play interception, so this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it, and I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling, because a one-play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people think...
Maybe play action?
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in him, and let him fling another one.
Set, 180! All day, every day, any day. One touch!
On second and 9, Mayfield. It's caught. Beckham. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A gain there of 21 yards. Mayfield on first down. And this is intercepted. And that should do it. Picked off by Jair Alexander. And he's able to get it back here.
PPP love, time to bring the